San Antonio police are trying to figure out who shot and killed a man overnight. Happened around 10:30 last night in the 300 block of West Sherrill Drive near Northwest 36th Street on the city's west side. So far, police say it appears that someone fired a gun into a parked vehicle, killing the person inside. Police say they have found no witnesses so far.
Keep up to date with all of San Antonio's top news, weather, and so much more by clicking the like and subscribe buttons below. And once again, thanks for watching KSAT.